Our data center security program is unique in that the scale that we operate is just simply massive. We serve over a billion customers worldwide, including over 20 million commercial enterprises. We've gained a tremendous amount of experience over the last 20 years as we've been working through the problems of security in the cloud, and we believe that we can bring the right resources to bear for the customer to solve the problems of protecting customer data, protecting the customer's identity, and maintaining the resiliency of the service. There are three main security concerns that we're focused on dealing with today. The first is a set of technical challenges in terms of where we build those security controls in order to be effective in the cloud. The second set of challenges is all around the regulatory environment and the complex needs we need to meet both internationally and here in the United States. And then third and finally, the evolution of the security threats to cloud services has increased dramatically over the past several years, and we're seeing some very, very complex attacks. Well, our security program is built on a risk framework that really focuses on identifying the threats to our business and to our customers' businesses. And we build our security control framework against that threat model. We test it often, many, many times per year, and then we remediate any issues that we find and work with our customers to do the same. All the while, we're focused on communication and transparency so that our customers deeply understand what we're doing and how we do it. Our security program includes a framework of over 600 security controls that support four major obligations and attestations: the ISO 27001 standard, PCI DSS, FISMA and FedRAMP, and then SSAE 16. And the work that we do to support those four major obligations satisfy a number of smaller obligations and attestations that we provide to customers. Our program depends on a careful analysis of the threats and risks to our customers' business in the cloud. And we've carefully designed our security control framework to include over 600 security activities that we've designed with defense in depth in mind. We also bring in third-party auditors and assessors to verify that we're doing what we say we're doing and communicate that externally to our customers and partners. Microsoft enables our customers to meet some complex compliance requirements by maintaining a comprehensively designed and documented security control framework. Ultimately, it's the customer's accountability to meet those needs, but we take our role very seriously in helping our customers maintain the security and resiliency of the service. When choosing a cloud services provider, customers should look for a provider that thoroughly understands the threats and risks to their business. Secondly, they should be looking for a comprehensively designed program that's attained third-party certifications like ISO 27001 or SSAE 16. And finally, they should look for the provider to be thoroughly transparent about how we do what we do and how it's ensuring that it meets their business need.